happy Saturday. So it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon and I'm just picking up the camera for the first time because this morning was full of basically nothing you guys wanted to see. I was rushing around trying to get all of my listings written and everything ready for new releases for tomorrow so that I could enjoy my evening. We are on our way to festival of some sort for 4th of July, I guess. I don't know why it's happening after 4th of July this year. But there's going to be like carnival rides, I think, and food, of course, and there's an Uncle Cracker concert going on tonight, I guess. So we're going with some friends. We're going to wander around, have some fun. I'm sure there'll be lots of stuff to show you, so that should be fun. And I feel better knowing that I got most everything done. The only thing I didn't do was I didn't film a new release this video. I just ran out of time. I didn't get a chance to film it. So honestly, I'll probably film that tomorrow and get it up just later on in the day. But the new releases will still go live the same time as they always do. So, yeah, we're headed out. I got both the boys here. Say hi, Robert. Yeah, he's not going to say hi. He's grumpy. Say hi, Austin. And my hubby. Say hi.
Hi, babe.
So, yeah, we're gonna go and have a good time.
All those t-shirts, they have like actual rows.
Oh, those are cute too.
Those are cute. Too bad to fit them.
Right, if I was like 112 pounds maybe, these ones.
I like the lace on the sides.
It's cute.
Did you? Wasn't it awesome?
Yeah. Just pouring rain and poor Eric got like soaked.
Rescuing an aquatic.
There we go. All right, so we got deep fried Oreos. Which look pretty good, actually. You got Snickers too.
They put it on a stick.
Oh, sweet.
No, it's Snickers on a stick.
Yeah, give you a Snickers on a stick.
I'll take a pencil with some cheese, I guess.
Oh, I'm sorry, that was inappropriate.
And a deep-fried Snickers. That's pretty impressive.
Like a corn dog.
It does look like a corn dog.
I don't care. It'll be so worth it.
Hey,
you want the French fries?
Yeah, no.
Okay, baby.
So the kids had a blast at the Uncle Sam Jam. They rode all the rides. They got to hang out with a couple of their friends. So they had a great time. The adults had some fun too. You guys saw goofing off. Now we are at Little Caesars picking up a couple of pizzas. We're going to buy a few drinks, head over to Cameron and Candace's house, and hang out for a bit. Have a few drinks. Enjoy Saturday night. So, yeah. But we're having a great time. It's nice to be doing something besides just sitting at home. Hey guys, so we went to our friend's house and just hung out for a little while. We had pina coladas and margaritas, just a couple. And now we are home. It's about 11:30. And I'm going to go ahead and say goodnight because I'm going to be headed to bed. So sorry about the shorter vlog today, but at least there was something different to see, I guess. Better than just watching me sit around my house, which is what you're going to see tomorrow. So, spoiler alert. But anyways, thanks so much for watching today. I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave me a comment down below and let me know if you did, because I'd love to hear from you. Reading your guys' comments is sometimes the best part of my day. So please comment below. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe, of course, so you never miss a video. And I'll see you guys tomorrow.